Hey guys, Jadrick here, and today we're going to be reacting to She-Ra and the Princess of Power, Episode 7, In the Shadows of Mystacor. I don't think we're going to be meeting any more princesses this episode, unless we are, I don't know. Last episode we met Entrapta, so let's see if we meet anyone this episode. But let's get into the reaction in 3, 2, 1, and play. Netflix. A Netflix original series. DreamWorks. Alright, let's see what this one's about. Hey guys, what are you guys doing out in the forest? Dora, are you okay? Cute. How can okay. Yeah, you, I don't know, do you? Yeah, Dora's. Oh, yeah, she's over there. That's over, but not Shadow Weavers, Shadow Guys. Oh. Oh, interesting. Well, that's handy. Yep. Oh, well, this invisible kingdom, well, place isn't going to be much hidden now. Oh boy, this is gonna turn out badly, isn't it? When are we gonna meet the Ice Princess? Oh boy, alright, let's see what's gonna happen. Yeah, this place isn't gonna be hidden for much longer. Oh. 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 Okay. Alrighty. Oh. Okay then, alrighty, this is gonna be bad, isn't it? invisible thing. Yep, invisible. No, you're not just stressed. That was something. Oh boy. Yeah, this isn't good. Oh boy. Where's your sword? I just realized, where's her sword? Oh boy. Okay. Three moons. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. This place looks pretty. Yep. No, someone's trespassing. Oh, I don't like that. Why do I have a feeling that that used to be Shadow Weaver? I don't know why. I just have that feeling. Oh. No. have a feeling that one that was cast out used to be Shadow Weaver. I don't know why, I just feel like that could be it, her. I don't know. Like, it could possibly be her. Maybe not, I don't know. Maybe we'll get ex an explanation later in the episode. Hopefully. Yep. You're not gonna get any relaxadora. Shadow Weaver's here, and it's very bad. Cute. So cute. The what? Oh. Oh, is this a dream or is this actually happening? And also, where'd you get the sword? Where'd you get the sword from? I didn't see you have it. Oh. Yes, she is. She's here. No, she's here. Oh, boy. No, Shadow Weaver is here, you guys. What? Oh, Shadow Weaver using their voices now. No, Shadow Weaver is here. Oh boy. That's not actually Catra, it's just. So I'm guessing Shadow Weaver can use other people's voices against you? No, she won't. Ooh! Oh no, that's not good. Oh no. This isn't good. Oh boy. Yes, they are. Great, Shadowweaver's making Adora go crazy, and this isn't good. Okay, this is Shadowweaver. Yep, that wasn't actually her. Yep, I told you. Shadow Weaver's here. She told you. Oh, that's not good. Oh, boy. I knew it. That was her. Okay, I knew it. What? Oh, come on, it's not gonna work now. Oh. Oh, whoa! It can turn into a shield, apparently, now. Okay, the sword can turn into a shield. Good to know. Okay. Interesting. Nice, Adora. Oh. Good work, Adora. Yeah. No, you haven't been bad friends. You've just been. Are you gonna tell her that? Are you gonna tell them Shadow Weaver was her? God. Oh, very interesting. Okay. Okay, that's not good. Okay, yeah, okay. Catra's gonna kidnap Bo and Glimmer, isn't she? Or she's gonna kill them. Oh no, this isn't gonna go good. Oh no, this is bad. Oh no, this isn't good. This is very bad. Oh, okay. Oh, this isn't good. This is very bad. This is actually very bad. Oh no. Okay. Whew, okay. Well, if you guys enjoy this reaction, make sure to leave a like and comment. My Twitter, Instagram, and main channel are in the description below, as always. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And if you want to get notified every time I make a new video, make sure to hit the little bell. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.